You lost the second time at the European Championship. It's a final game against Macedonia that will bring you a ticket for the next round.
It's true, it will be a very important match for us. I trust my team. We played very good against Holland, but you know, when you lose with one goal, it's not easy to pass this situation. It was very tough match for us. We fought 60 minutes. We lost one goal in last minute. This is the sport, and today we didn't had the same energy. France played against Macedonia, had easier match like us, and we didn't had more energy. Also, I try to give possibility to young players. For first time in national team, we had left back Diana Alexandroiu. She played very good for first match. She have 17 years old, and I'm happy for her. Also, for first time in national team, Andreea Țârle. I played in second half more with young players, and our focus must be for last match against Macedonia.
You analyzed Macedonia probably before this tournament. Did you see the games that they played? What do you think about their game, and what's the strength and maybe the weaknesses?
Will be tough match, it's normal, but in my opinion we have a chance to win, because will be different focus for this match. Maybe today our team didn't trust too much in victory. This was the reason, and for that I tried to change the players, important players, and to have more energy for the match against Macedonia. You know, I worked with Sara Ristovska in CSKA Moscow last season. I know the team. They play with heart, and will be hard match.
Do you believe that you will go through the main round, or maybe there are fears that you can go home?
No, we want to go in main round, and I think in main round we have chance. We played in preparation against Spain and Germany. Against Spain we won, against Germany it was a draw. Maybe not come, yes, I agree. But will be hard, normal. Every game in European Championship is hard. You don't have like in World Championship some matches easier. This is the situation, and but I trust my team, and I think everything will be good, and the match against Holland give us confidence.